In this video, I will show you the differences between the save button functionality in SOLIDWORKS and SOLIDWORKS Connected. Hi there, my name is Christoffer and I'm a technical specialist at PLM Group, and in this video I will show you the differences between the save button functionality in SOLIDWORKS and SOLIDWORKS Connected. Alright, so we start off in SOLIDWORKS. I've created a new part here, and if I click the save icon, this dialog box will appear prompting us to give the part a new name and a save location. So we'll just call it save test. Click save, and just like that, the part is saved locally to my machine. So what happens when we click the save button in SOLIDWORKS Connected? So I've created a new part here as well, and if we just hover the mouse over the save icon, we can see that it actually says save to 3DEXPERIENCE. So if we click it, let's see what happens. All right, so we are prompted by this dialog box telling us to choose a collaborative space that we want to save the part on. And we also prompted to give it a title. And we can see that the platform suggests a auto name by default, but we're not gonna give it that name. Just gonna give it a new name, saving test. And then we see here we have multiple options here. We could save it to this PC, and then the file will only be saved locally first. But we could also choose to click save here. And then the file actually just saves straight to the 3DEXPERIENCE platform. We will see the process begin here. Yeah. And as soon as this is done, we will have a look in the My Session task pane. And see here that the file has now been saved to the platform. It's been appointed a revision number and a maturity state. It's logged by my user, and it's ready for my colleagues to access as well. So this is pretty nice. Of course, we still have the possibility of saving files locally to this machine directly from the save icon menu here. We just have to click the drop-down button instead and choose save to this PC. So, but clicking the regular save icon will actually save the file to the directly to the 3DEXPERIENCE platform. So this is kind of cool. All right, guys, that's it for me. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.